Damn, it's hot in here. What's up, everybody on YouTube? Cody here, playing some games. As you see the title on the screen, Gears of War Ultimate Edition. I have played this game before, briefly, a few years ago, so decided to pop in the disc. I do have Gears of War 3 for the Xbox 360, so I have the Ultimate Edition Gears of War for the Xbox One. So let's play some Gears of War, shall we? Forgot to turn my controller on.
For a time, the humans of Sera knew the illusion of peace. Until Emergence Day. In time, their valiant defense was crushed, with billions dead. Humans denied their enemy control by destroying their own civilization. Now, the long struggle against overwhelming odds approaches a final, desperate stand.
Since I am recording this and not live streaming, you guys know the story. When last time I live streamed with Last of Us, it crashed over and over. So after one crash.
Jack, rip that door. What are you doing here?
Getting you out. Here, put this on. You'll need it.
You could get in a lot of trouble for doing this.
Not anymore. Things have changed. We better go.
What about the other prisoners? You can't just leave them here.
They're gone. Hoffman pardoned everybody.
Is that right?
Welcome back to the Army, soldier.
Shit.
Let's go.
We've got two options. We can go back the way I came, through the guards' quarters. It takes time, but it's safe. Or we can go through the prison blocks and get right into the fight. Your choice.
Let's take the guards' quarters. I gotta work out the kinks.
Sounds good, man. I got your back. 6-4, this is Delta 2. We are en route. Over.
Copy that. We are beginning our run. 6-4 in position. Fox 1, Fox 1.
Hey! 6-4, this is Delta 2. Hold your fire. We are inside the prison. Over.
Roger that, holding fire. Advise you relocate ASAP.
Man, if Command knew I was here to get you, I'd be in some deep shit. Come on, let's go.
To review your current objectives. Okay.
Hey, hit that button to open the door. On the desk. Take your time. Rush. One more.
Oh.
All right. You wanted to work out the kinks? This is the place to do it. That's Victor Squad. They're clearing this sector.
They're gonna need more choppers.
Kind of learning a little bit.
Cover!
Ground units are taking heavy fire. We have hostiles in all directions. Copy that. Call for reinforcements, over.
Marcus! The tower!
Thank you.
Shit, it's a timed security door. Gonna have to hit the button and run.
Am I supposed to do something? Oh, I guess I have to run. How do I jump?
Take cover! How about you take point? Marcus, grab the grenades. Moving to your location. Over.
Copy that. We are clearing area for extraction.
Marcus, they're cutting through the door. Take cover. Take cover! Get ready. Here they come!
This game's not easy.
Marcus, they're cutting through the door. Take cover. Take cover. Get ready. Here they come. Let's get out there. Delta 1, this is Delta 2. We are ready for extraction. Over.
Copy that.
Kind of wish that I could, like, crouch a little bit.
Oh, shit.
the hole.
I'm out. Can't get a target.
Waiting for us.
Hoffman. Oh, shit. This is gonna be awesome.
Hey, are you the Marcus Phoenix? The one who fought at Asphiel Fields?
Yep.
Wow, cool!
Not really.
Traitor like you doesn't deserve to wear the uniform.
Looks to me like you need all the help you can get.
Step aside. Lieutenant, I've got good news. We have a plan to end this war. Once and for all.
Yeah, right.
Sensors are picking up enemy movements,
sir, close by.
Take cover!
Move! Shit!
We now have the light mass bomb. I'll take out all these bastards with one shot. But it can't work if we don't have the targeting data. That's why we need the resonator. It'll map their tunnels so that we can hit those sons of bitches where they live.
Now I'm pissed.
Up there!
Contact with Alpha Squad. Last transmission was from Avery Square. I want you to get in there, find those men, and deploy that resonator.
Will we have air support?
What? Are you kidding? You are the support, son.
Down to two.
Nemesis are keeping our birds out of the area. You'll have to move in on foot.
We're screwed.
All clear.
But the lieutenant here will be feeding you intel.
Yes, sir. And the smart thing to do right now would be to leave.
You! Get it done! I expect you to give me 110%, Phoenix!
I'm not doing this for you. Enemy reinforcements!
Take cover!
On the house. Good luck, Delta.
Get up those stairs. Alpha's waiting.
What?
Okay, man. Here we go. You still got it?
What?
Watch it!
Grab those tags. The family back home will want it.
And this game is pretty glitchy.
Control, this is Delta. We have visuals on Alpha. Possible KIA. No sign of Resonator.
Roger that, Delta. Keep looking.
Emergency hold.
I'll open the door. I've got the code.
Thank you.
shit and die!
Yeah, eat shit and die.
That's not Rojas down there. His little boy just turned 2 last week.
Well, it could be Alpha.
Cog tags are gone.
Is that the resonator?
Nah.
Now what?
Let's get that resonator.
Marcus.
What do you think?
What do I think? Could be Alpha, or it could be the Locust setting a trap. There's only one way to know for sure.
Inside the House of Sovereigns.
Our next target is House of Sovereigns. Straight ahead. Move!
got any ammo? Anybody got any, grenades? Ah! Yes.
I'm out!
Did you guys kill him? Where do you exactly are they? Just continuing to mark the squad. Okay. I guess we have to keep going this way.
Multiple contacts. Who's next?
One dead grub!
Some ammo.
Okay, thank you.
Follow me!
What the hell, man? Those holes could pop up anywhere!
You'd think we would have figured out some kind of goddamn defense by now.
Yeah, man's tried everything, but nothing works. If locusts want to come up, they come up.
I used to have nightmares about those things when I was a kid.
Shit, I still do.
Looks like we need to split up.
I guess I'll take right.
Phoenix, you and Carmine will go right. Dom and I will go left.
Yes, sir.
Supposed
actually stand inside me. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, shit. Let me see if I can reboot the game. I was wondering, because the game seemed a little glitchy. So if it does it again, then I'll have no choice. In the the video. Just like to complete Act 1. I hope I didn't lose any data. Hope I can just continue where I left off. Game's pretty fun. Glad I decided to try it out. Let's see, how much did I lose? I guess I can say this for the next video. I guess I can just play this off video, off stream, whatever you want to call it. So I'm gonna have to, no choice but end the video here for Act 1. So I'm definitely gonna come back to this. I might have to play it through the Game Pass instead, unless that's my Xbox, but I don't know what happened there, so hopefully it doesn't happen again. Well, I guess I did lose everything because I had no choice but in the game. So I hope you guys enjoyed this while it lasted. I did have fun with this game. Not one moment I got annoyed or anything. So this was Act 1, Ashes, and I think I did Part 2 for Act 1 as well. So anyways, if you like this, hit that like button. You can follow me on social media when they're all linked in the description box below. Check them out if you haven't yet. Too bad that I wish I could continue playing on, but I will later tonight or something. And start recording where I left off for the video. So anyways, hit that subscribe button and I will see you all in the next video. Then eventually live stream. Good night, everyone.